One thing that most people cannot live without is their smartphone, and newer models no longer have replaceable batteries. With devices such as the smartphone, most people don't care much about the battery life since they are likely to replace it in 2 to 3 years, even if it's still working. The sad thing is that, aside from shortening the smartphone's battery life, our bad charging habits may damage not just the battery, but the smartphone itself. This could be the reason some smartphones stop functioning well, after only a short period of time. For now, batteries don't last a very long time, typically only with a lifespan of hundreds of cycles, which should be good enough for 2 to 3 years. The cycle count is the number of full charges a smartphone has been designed to handle, from 0% to 100%. Once that limit has been reached, the battery starts to degrade. It will hold less and less charge, which powers the device shorter and shorter periods of time. Even if the battery has been fully charged, it won't have 100% of its original capacity. The way we use our smartphone has a big impact on its battery life. The good news is that there are ways to prolong the battery life and keep it in excellent condition. Don't charge your smartphone until you have watched this video. Let's talk about the smartphone battery charging do's and don'ts. Welcome to Prime Countdown. You are what you think about. We create a new video every week, so be sure to subscribe for more interesting content and hit the bell icon so you won't miss our latest uploads. Let's go on to our list. Number 10. Charge the smartphone to around 50%, half charge, when storing or not using it for an extended period of time. If you're not going to use your smartphone for a long period of time, two major factors will affect the battery's overall health: the ambient temperature, and the percentage of charge left on the battery when it's powered down for storage. The best things you can take are: make sure the smartphone has around 50% charge. Do not fully charge or discharge the device's battery. They'll gradually lose their charge over time, and if it falls into the near-zero danger zone, your smartphone battery's safety circuit will automatically activate and shut down itself before it becomes unstable. Power off the phone to avoid additional battery consumption. Place the smartphone in a cool, dry location with a temperature of less than 32 degrees Celsius or 89.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Charge it to 50% every 6 months, if you plan to store your device for longer than 6 months. A word of caution. If you store a device with a fully drained battery, the battery may go into a deep discharge state, rendering it unable to hold a charge. If you store it fully charged, the battery may lose capacity, resulting in a shorter battery life. Number 9. Do not place the smartphone under a pillow or near any flammable materials while it is charging. Many people still use their smartphones in bed and keep it under their pillows for easy access. Even when the device is charging, they sometimes leave it under the pillow, which is extremely dangerous. While being charged, the smartphone generates heat, which must be dissipated in order to protect the phone from damage or battery degradation. However, when the phone is placed under the pillow, it is unable to dissipate the heat and becomes extremely hot. In certain situations, this causes the pillow to catch fire, which then spreads throughout the mattress and room. If you want quick access to it while it is charging, it is safer to place the smartphone on the bedside table instead. Number 8. Avoid using cheap, low-quality chargers. Some people may think that it's okay to use cheap chargers because they are less expensive than branded chargers. Although some cheap chargers may work, many others won't charge the smartphone effectively and may damage the battery in the long run due to incorrect rating. Some of them can even cause fires or explosions. To be safe, only use chargers from known good companies. Use the charger that comes with the smartphone whenever possible. Number 7. Unplug the smartphone charger once it's fully charged. Although keeping your smartphone charged at 100% isn't fatal, it puts extra strain on the battery. When your smartphone's battery reaches 100%, it receives a trickle charge to keep it at that level when plugged in. The battery is kept in a high-stress, high-tension state, which wears it down and shortens its lifespan. Do not leave the smartphone charger plugged in even when the device is already fully charged. Unplug it instead. Number 6. Do not leave the smartphone charging overnight or for an extended period of time. Most modern smartphones are intelligent enough to automatically stop charging when they reach their maximum capacity. That means a full recharge will not be fatal to your battery, but on the other hand, batteries rapidly lose capacity with each charging cycle, charging to 100%. That's why, after around 2 years of constant discharging and recharging, people usually notice a considerable decrease in their smartphone's battery capacity. Number 5. Avoid letting the smartphone's battery level drop to below 20%. Allowing your smartphone's battery level to drop below 20% before charging it again won't severely damage your device, but it will stress the system and shorten the battery's life. By avoiding this, you can extend the life of your smartphone's battery. If the smartphone's battery level is nearing 0%, manually turn off the smartphone before the battery is completely depleted. Never let it get fully drained down to 0%, as it is considered the most stressful condition for the battery. Number 4. Do not charge your smartphone to full 100% capacity. Charging batteries to 100% all the time will ultimately shorten its lifespan because it stresses the battery. So it is best to avoid charging the smartphone to 100%. Look for a function on your smartphone that allows you to turn off charging before it reaches 100% to protect the battery. There are also apps that will notify you or sound an alarm when the battery has reached a specified level of charge or discharge, allowing you to start or stop charging. Number 3. It's a good idea to maintain a battery charge level between 40% and 80%. The 40-80 rule isn't the easiest thing to do, and some will find it tedious, but it's your best option to prolong the health of smartphone batteries. The goal is to keep your smartphone's battery level in a good range all the time, somewhere between 40% and 80%. This should prevent the battery from being stressed, because the deeper you discharge the battery, the more stress you inflict on it. Newer batteries are designed to withstand quick and short charging. It does not require periodic full discharge cycles to extend its life. Number 2. Avoid heavy usage while the smartphone is charging. The most dangerous enemy of a battery is heat. Some people have a terrible habit of playing video games while their phone is charging. When you put a strong load on the phone, whether it's gaming, using the camera, or using any other intensive apps, the processor generates a lot of heat. When that heat is combined with the heat generated by the battery charging process, it can add up to a lot of heat, which can degrade the battery's health and eventually lead to shorter battery life. Number 1. Do not expose the smartphone to extreme heat or cold temperatures. Your smartphone can overheat when it is exposed to extremely hot conditions, such as direct sunlight, leaving it in your car for an extended period of time, or keeping it close to a hot surface or area. Overcooling is also bad. Cold conditions, such as sub-zero temperatures in the winter. Smartphone manufacturers recommend keeping your device temperature between 32 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit or 0 to 35 degrees Celsius. If your smartphone becomes too hot or too cold, it can put a strain on the battery and shorten its life. Batteries are optimized to be used and perform well at specific temperatures. Anything above or below these temperatures can permanently damage the battery capacity. Many newer smartphones may automatically shut down. You may notice a decrease in battery life, may stop charging or functioning at extreme temperatures to prevent battery damage, and will also display a warning when used in a very hot or cold environment. This is a temporary condition, and as the battery's temperature returns to its normal operating range, so does its performance. Avoid exposing your smartphone to extreme hot or cold environments. Do you agree with our top picks? Give us your comments and check out these other interesting videos from Prime Countdown. You are what you think about. Remember to give us the thumbs up if you liked the video. Subscribe and share.